Deepavali is the festival of lights, the triumph of good over the evil. As per the scriptural evidence, during the Kshirasagara Madana, Goddess Sri Mahalakshmi emerged with the Parijata garland and chosen Goddess Sriman Narayana as her consort. As she is the goddess of wealth and prosperity, lights and wisdom, grace and co-architect of the universe, Sri Mahalakshmi's birth and marriage is celebrated as Deepavali. In Treta Yuga, after annihilating the demon king Ravana, Sri Sita Ramachandra Prabhu returned Ayodhya on Ashvayuja Amavasya after 14 years of Vanavasa. The people of Ayodhya expressed their joy and gaiety to Sita Ramachandra Prabhu by celebrating Deepavali. In Dwapara Yuga on Ashvayuja Chaturdasi, Narakasura, a demon who ruled the Narakaloka, was eliminated by Satyabhama and Lord Krishna. As such, Deepavali is celebrated by inviting our ancestors or forefathers to have a clear-cut path of astral travels.